Most welcome to your video. I think everyone is fine and I am fine too now. Let's go to the video. Okay, we have not studied GK in the last 1 year. But after the 1 year, we start learning again. Let us move on to our subject. I ask to you a question. What is general knowledge? What is general knowledge? The definition of general knowledge that is available of everyone is the right knowledge of a man. In all things, it is general knowledge. Okay, one more. General knowledge is available of everyone. The right knowledge of a man, in all things it is general knowledge. Authoritative knowledge in all subjects of the world. Okay? By incorporating very few things into your book, as far as you are concerned, things are presented. Okay? Name the first course you will learn, a flock of birds. What is a flock of birds? We know a variety of birds and these are meaning that we have seen it grows in many places. Okay, we know a variety of birds and these are meaning that we have seen it grows in many places. In many different climates, some live in extreme cold, but some live in water, but some even live in the wild. Okay? We are familiar with the names of most birds. The lesson gives a brief description of each bird. If you read it and know that it is the same bird, write the letter opposite the name in the column. Okay. The lessons give a brief description of each bird. If you read it and know that it is the same bird, write the letter opposite the name in the column. Okay, dear students, select the correct answer from the list above and write it down. I can read one. A jackass penguin, topo toucan, goldfin flamingo, hoopoe, laughing kookaburra. Okay, one more. Jackass penguin, topo toucan, goldfin flamingo, hoopoe, laughing kookaburra. Okay, dear students, answer is in your book. No need for another notebook. Please mark the answer or write in the space provided to write. The answer, the spelling, pronunciation of the word must be memorized. Okay, answer is in your book. No need for another notebook. Please mark the answer or write in the space provided to write the answer, the spelling and pronunciation of words must be memorized. Okay. Do exactly what you next to do on your test. If you need to mark it, write it down. Dear students, hope you can understand again in the next video. Dear students, first chapter is over. Listen the book carefully. GK is easy, but do not take more time for this. Okay. Hope you can understand again with the next video. Thank you, everyone.